Mariah Carey is breaking her silence on her botched New Year's Eve performance. The Grammy winner believed that had Dick Clark, the founder of Dick Clark Productions, been alive, this audio mishap would not have happened. All I can say is Dick Clark was an incredible person and I was lucky enough to work with him when I first started in the music business, Carey told Entertainment Weekly. I'm of the opinion that Dick Clark would not have let an artist go through that and he would have been as mortified as I was in real time. Mariah Carey is breaking her silence on her botched New Year's Eve performance. The Grammy winner believed that had Dick Clark, the founder of Dick Clark Productions, been alive, this audio mishap would not have happened. All I can say is Dick Clark was an incredible person and I was lucky enough to work with him when I first started in the music business, Carey told Entertainment Weekly. I'm of the opinion that Dick Clark would not have let an artist go through that and he would have been as mortified as I was in real time.